budući da se već s punim pravom mogu nazvati britanskim dopisnikom, ovaj tjedan sam iskoristila za obilazak svih važnih londonskih evenata. Moja prva baza bio je veliki party, vjerojatno najpoznatije svjetske dizajnerice Vivian Westwood, gdje smo susreli naše gore Liz, Tamaru Eccleston. Evo, malo prije si sam načula kako pričaš da se pripremaš za maraton, pa evo, to je nešto novo.
Je, to niko ne zna, a vi sad znate da pripremam se svaki dan, idem trčati. Dosta je teško, ali ja mislim da će biti u redu.
Nedavno sam čitala da si se počastila nekom novom tetovažom.
Da, nije nova, imala sam je prije stara i nije mi se uopće sviđala, pa kad sam bila sad u Los Angelesu sam promijenila. Evo.
A, super. A da, čekaj, što nisi se tetovirala i mamino ime?
Da, to imam već 5-6 godina i Petrino i mamino ime ima na leđima.
Kako provodite ti, sestra, vaše dane ovdje u Londonu?
Petra jako puno radi, stalno je na poslu i sad će za par mjeseca njezina kolekcija za ženske isto početi, zove se Petra. I ja sad sam vidjela neke stvari i predivne su.
Da. Hoćeš ti biti model za kolekciju?
Yes, da. Idemo za 2 dana u New York, ja, ona i mama.
A, to je onako malo jedan obiteljski izlet.
Da, jedva čekamo da budemo svi zajedno i da se lijepo provedemo.
Na shopping izletu u New Yorku, nažalost, neće ih pratiti tata Bernie, koji je nedavno našao djevojku, 30-godišnju Brazilku Fabianu Flossi, zaposlenicu u tamošnjoj podružnici Formule 1. Bernie nam je inače u posljednjem intervju u svibnju rekao da Slavicu nikada neće preboljeti.
You can definitely tell that she's a lover of your life.
Yeah.
Nismo ni tatu vidjeli od Monte Carla, kako je on izjavio da se zaljubio.
Ja mislim da je, ali nisam ja ga previše vidjela od Monte Carla, više vidim mamu i Petru i ženske smo mi skupa sve.
Tamara na event došla s kolegicom TV voditeljicom Hofit Golan, koja je uz angažman za nekoliko svjetskih TV kuća odnedavno dobila i vlastitu kolumnu u časopisu OK.
Hofit is my tour guide in London. She is bringing us on all the best events. You came on this event with Tamara and Brian. How long are you friends with Tamara Eccleston?
I've known Tamara and I did a photo shoot in New York about 2 years ago, which went up on all the billboards in Times Square. It was for charity as well. And Brian I've known for a few years as well. He's my gay best friend.
Your teeth are really white. I'm jealous.
My teeth aren't really white, I'm just really tanned because I got sprayed.
Ovaj slavni koreograf britanskog X-faktora svjetski je poznati plesač koji potpisuje plesne izvedbe mnogih zvijezda, uključujući Rihannu, Pink i Prince-a, a zaslužan je za najslavniji spot Britney Spears, Toxic.
One of my favorite people to ever work with is Janet Jackson. I love her, she's incredible. She treats everyone great. Michael Jackson's another one, he's absolutely incredible. Hard people to work for, I can't really say, but I can say that a big diva once hit me in the face with a stack of papers, and that's probably the worst experience I've ever had in my career.
Oh my God, you won't name it.
I can't name it, that's terrible, no I can't. But it was really mortifying because this is someone I grew up listening to.
Is it easier working with Cheryl or with Danny Minogue?
This question's got me in trouble before.
Uz ostale zvijezde party je posjetio i slavni hollywoodski glumac, inače liječeni alkoholičar, Jonathan Rhys Meyers. On se uz glumu često nađe u ulozi manekena za prestižne svjetske kampanje.
My favorite moment is also my most embarrassing moment. I was doing a question and answer, a Q&A in Los Angeles at the Egyptian, very famous theater on Hollywood Boulevard. For Matchpoint, so I'm doing it with Scarlett Johansson and Woody Allen, myself, and it's being the Q&A is being chaired by Sydney Pollack. So before we go on, I'm standing outside with Sydney Pollack. I'm smoking a cigarette, and I turned to him and I said, "Hey, listen, I love your movie, The Verdict." And he turned around to me and he said, "Lamette." It was Sydney Lumet. So I was so embarrassed, I shrank to the size of a pea.
If you can now choose, you know, shooting any sexy scene on the world, which actors would you choose to work with it?
Bette Davis.
No sve vam ove luckaste izjave daleko padaju u vodu kada sretnete kultnu i vjerojatno najekscentričniju dizajnericu u povijesti Vivienne Westwood. Žena je zaradila milijune u modi, ali zapravo i nema baš visoko mišljenje o njoj.
And I always change the subject as soon as I can. Some people think of fashion as a sort of rather sociological subject, you know, that somehow it's a kind of semi-science that you can, you know, women's skirts and all kinds of things tell you stuff. I mean, fashion's still alive. And probably the reason it's still alive is because people have got arms and legs, and you can't just sort of make a suit out of a pile of bricks. Fashion is here to help to make the human race more beautiful if it can be. They've probably never looked as ugly in the whole of their history as they do today, but we try to do our best and to help it a bit more.
Ova 68-godišnja buntovnica unijela je punk i revoluciju u svijet mode. Poznata je po tome što će napraviti sve ono što se od nje ne očekuje, pa je tako za posljednju kampanju angažirala, inače među ostalima, otpisanu Pamelu Anderson. A sada poslušajte kako kraljica prezentira svoju struku.
Within the fashion world, people know that I'm always saying stop buying clothes. That's the best thing you can do at the moment. Just stop. And then, if you do want to buy something, maybe you really buy something you really like and you wear it and wear it and don't care if it looks old. It doesn't matter. Of course, I actually have got some old favourite clothes that I've worn to the point where I can't really wear them anymore. They look too bad.
Vivienne Westwood toliko je cijenjena u svijetu mode da je upravo njezina haljina odabrana da bude vjenčanica kultne Carrie u filmu Sexy Grad. No bez obzira na veliku čast koju su joj odali, Vivienne je mrtvo hladno ispljuvala film.
I read that you were, you know, that actually didn't mean so much to you, you know, going to the premiere or something. Why?
Because I find the cinema boring. I don't go to the cinema. I never watch TV. I never read magazines. Every now and again I go to the cinema because there are exceptions. But honestly, I don't know how people can sit through such banality. I think the jokes are just completely flat. Even though Carrie is a very nice character, she's a sweet lady in the film, I'm not sure I like any of the others. I just don't believe in these sort of archetypal pseudo prototypes. No, I don't believe in them either. I think it's nothing to do with real life. It's boring. And I go to the theatre and I read. I mean, and it's an active participation. This passive thing of sucking everything up. You're just a cipher in the world of consumption. I don't do that. I'm sorry, and I just say to people, get a life. Just stop sucking things up. Read a book instead of watching TV. It will change your life.
Osim ovih kontroverzno iskrenih izjava, Vivienne je u posljednje vrijeme uzburkala i političku javnost kada je popljuvala neke postupke britanske vlade i izbacila majicu s natpisom "Ja nisam terorist, molim vas, nemojte me uhititi." Westwoodicu inače prozivaju da modu zapravo koristi kako bi ljudima slala političke poruke.
Most importantly America and also England, they use this idea that there are terrorists as an excuse to take away human rights. So it's a challenge to that kind of law. And it's just saying, I'm not a terrorist, please don't arrest me, meaning that they can arrest anybody and call them a terrorist. That's what they've been doing. You know, they're not really terrorists. They can just choose people because they need to pretend that there are these terrorists.
Vivienne je ovaj parti napravila kako bi podržala projekt princa Charlesa za zaštitu prašuma. Zajedno s njom sudjelovala i maćeha Sijene Miller Kelly Hopen, za koju u posljednje vrijeme svjetski tabloidi pišu da je nova djevojka Gaja Ritchie. Kelly je inače slavna dizajnerica interijera.
I think the biggest house I've ever designed was 50,000 square feet. I've designed British Airways first class, I've done hotels, boats, planes.
All in the family have some designing, you know, notes. Even Sienna Miller is now.
Sienna in fashion, Savannah in fashion. My daughter is into holistic retreats, so she kind of calms us all down.
U holističkom duhu napustili smo ovaj event kojeg su obilježile povijesne izjave Vivienne Westwood i otišli u daljnu londonsku patrolu. Pa tako sljedeći tjedan možete očekivati report s Cosmopolitan partija na kojem su dominirale Dani Minogue i bivša spajsica Mel B.
Get a workout partner, whether it be your best friend, whether it be your partner, your husband, your wife, and just encourage it to be part of your lifestyle. Then you can never have a cheat day, or not too many anyway.